Hello everyone, this is Prankumar and you are watching Prankumar Vakchala's channel. Today I am going to discuss about playlists. YouTube has playlists, and about playlists I want to discuss three topics mainly: what is playlists and benefits of creating playlists and how to create playlists. Finally, I am going to discuss. So first of all, open your YouTube. So I opened my YouTube. So after opening YouTube, it will be like this. I opened it in tab, so it looks different. So I am going to show my channel's playlist first of all. Here you can find these kind of playlists. I have created multiple playlists. So first of all, playlist means you can create a list of videos to play in simply. So you can add multiple videos and set a name for it. Like that you can do. For example, here I mentioned the gameplay, right? So all kind of gameplay videos I had been put in this playlist. Like that you can do. So it is means it tells you a list that related to gameplay, and you can get all the gameplays in this list. So you can easily watch continually of my gameplay in this particular section, right? Like that you can also search from your search button. For example, if you want to see marriage related, whatever the topic, search for it, and besides that, place playlist. Like that you can do. For example, I want to search for music creation, or else we will create different type of videos, how to edit videos, like that. Editing videos in iMovie app, I will search for it. Editing. So I searched for it, right? I had got only one video about it, but with one video I can't get enough details, right? So I will edit it in this section at right side. In the type, in the list of type, you can use playlist. After clicking that, you can get a lot of things. So I'm going to see right now. See, 9 videos are there. 10 videos, 9 videos, 9 videos, 7 videos. So by clicking it, one thing, you will get the list of that 10 videos. Continually they will be play, and those are related to iMovie editing. Like that, playlist means that thing. So what is the use of it? If you ask me, you already got it. Because what is the meaning, also the benefit. So after searching particular topic, you are using playlist, right? So only these kind of videos only will be there in the playlist. So you will get whatever you wanted. Like that, people will search for it and they will get. This is the main benefit for a YouTuber. They can take all the variety of videos, not only him's video, and create a playlist, and he also put his video to viewers also watch his video with other videos. So there will be comparison and there will be lot of knowledge for the viewer. These kind of benefits will be there in the playlist. Hope you also got the benefits of playlist. Now I am going to tell you how to create these playlists. Okay, so for that you need to go to your channel. For that, click your channel's logo or go to your channel. Then go to video section. After seeing your videos, click on three dots. Then save to playlist option is there, right? Click on that. I have already created multiple playlists, so it's showing like that. If you don't have any playlist, you can click on new playlist, then write a title. After that, make it public. If you made it public, all people will see. If you want to get it in private, you can also create for your own thing. And you want to place all kind of videos, whichever you like videos, you can create a playlist and put all those videos in that list. Like that, you can do. This is how you have to create your playlist. Not only going to the channel, you can also directly click on any videos three dot symbol and click on save playlist option. After that, you can do these all things. Where you can get your playlists, just go to your channel and click on playlists, then only you will get your playlist created playlists. After clicking on it, you can also put some description for public view. See, for example, I had mentioned a inside view of playlist, so I am telling that this playlist helps you to find videos that shows what is inside or hidden. So I am clearly mentioned some text about that playlist. Like that, you can do. This is how you need to create playlists. Hope you also enjoyed this video. Thanks for watching. Don't forget to subscribe if you're not yet, and share with your friends. Thank you.